Mphakathi wase-South Africa, makhomredi, ngithi angibonge kunina. Ngiza nixwayisa nje ngento ekufanele nicwaye. Bonke labantu be-ANC ebebedele labantu bengabazi nokuthi bayini, begridi, beqamba amanga. Bamhlukumezile uNcamalala, bathula bangakhuluma. Kwenzeka yonke into bangakhuluma. Bona labo sihlezekalala omntolo bonke osihle nomdumisentuli bona babebulala uNcamalala bemishiya bethufile. UNcamalala wathula wababuka akaza xabane nabo. UNcamalala wafakwa ejele ngento engekho bona ozondo. Uyabona ke manje babekhuluma umkhonto wesizwe bawudisbanda, bawudisbanda, bawuhlakaza baqeda ngawo. Asazi ke lo mkhonto wesizwe abathi manje we-ANC basho muphi ubu ANC akakazabe nomkhonto wesizwe. It was a arm wing okushola ukuthi ke lo mkhonto wesizwe abawuhlakazileke kanti sebelwela muphi bona inhliziyo ibuhlungu. Iy'khundla ziyaphela manje. Kuyaphela ngo-ANC bebehlele emandleni amajaji asenkingeni basabe ijele-ke manje ngoba bazoya ejele bazoboshwa and uRamaphosa amhlalele amacala ephalaphala iMarikana ukubulala abantu okwesithathu bonke labo uRamaphosa ubulela abantu nge-COVID wajova abantu beqamba amanga manje bahlalelwe ijele yikho-ke manje bekhuluma manje behlulekile yikho nje manje behlasela uZuma bamhlasele kaningi bamdlisa kaningi bamzama kaningi ngumbulala okushola ukuthi ke manje uMartin ucommander wethu chief in commander uNcamalala esesakhele ikhaya sebeyakhuluma kade bethule bemuse bemenza isilima bethi mdala uZuma umqondo hey ngiyanitshela and futhi uzosikhulula umuntu obesilwela la eSouth Africa uNcamalala umuntu obethuthukisa abantu uNcamalala amabank asenkingeni ngokukholuda idola idola likholude bese bethi sekwi-junk status yonke le mzamo ebebenza manje kuphelile umhlaba ubuyela kubantu bebesebenzela belunga abantu bayahlupheka bathatha ama-voucher bantshontshe bantshontshe ngisho ama-voucher okudla namakhansela utshamu ushelwe ngamanzi inhlanzi ishelwe ngamanzi crocodile ishelwe ngamanzi ubona bekhuluma kangaka manje basabe ijele uma mina ngiyibona manje ngabe ngiyayilungisa ngenze kahle ngoba vele kuphele kuphelile noma bangarobha ku-IEC siyazi imishini le ukuthi temperature ama-technician akhona wonke anobufakazi yonke into irekhodiwe ANC kuphelile lokhu kweyisa bebeyisa bengasazi nokuthi siyini kuphelile ngabo noma bangazama bethi benzani bayaqeda ngoNcamalala ngeke baqede ngomkhonto lo mkhonto abawudisbandile bedelela bexosha abantu bebopha abantu befaka abantu emajele ngoba bejabulisa obasibaba belungu hayi Siyambonga uNkulunkulu wenu. Siyabonga ama South Africans ngokuthi nijoyine umkhonto wesizwe ngobuningi. Thina sezobuhlungu abantu abazabalaza salahlekelwa izinto zethu yonke into ngoba silwela lelizwe. Kodwa abantu abalele lelizwe bagcina ngokufa. MK wafa, uSosha wafa ehlalolwandle. Kade esemasosheni waphuma. Uthi uyabatshela abantu bengakulaleli oduma laba nomntolo bonke ngisho noma usadube bayadelela ungeke usho ukuthi laba bantu balapha esikhundleni ngoba bayithengile ikhundla bangene ngemali uRamaphosa akazabo president lo ANC okhona akekho emthethweni bathenga ikhundla ngemali yonke into kunobufakazi yize bethenga ikhundla bayeyisa amacala abahlalele basabe ijele ozondo bayejele ohampempe bayejele ojafter bonke bayejele labe bebe ingxenye yokuba bahlukumeza unxamalala ngokungekho emthethweni nakuthi bahlukumeza abantu ngokungekho emthethweni bangabameli kube khona ama lockdown lama sosha ebemelo sopolitiki nalamaphoyisa bonke bayejele ngoba bona bebesebenzele usopolitiki bengavikela umphakathi njengomthetho wamasosha wase South Africa bayicorporate bonke laba manje bashelwa amanzi umhlaba uzobuyela kubantu abantu bazothola ugesi unxamalala wayebenzela ama infrastructure wakhe ama university wenza okuningi yine yenziwayo manje ayikho kuyashamanzi vukanike ngobuningi benu vulana ama akhana ama committee wonke ama ward ngiyanimema kakhulu bazalwane ngiyanibonga kakhulu ngiyanicela amakhola wonke South Africa yonke ikhona ngekhona ngithi angibonge iAll Africa Alliance Movement ngiyayibonga kakhulu ngiyathemba ukuthi manje lezi namba ezikhulayo zisencane lo 3 million we are going to have more. We are winning parliament, we are winning election by 2/3 majority. Baya ejele kade besebenza bengama premier kuphelile siyalithatha iTheku siyayithatha iKZN sithatha wonke ama province. Now is the time. I problem yabo bona basebenzisa imali ukuthenga thina sizokusebenzisa imali sihlukumezekile sihlukunyezwa abantu kade bengayona ANC bezimpimpi bangena ku ANC ngoba ANC ngalwangalesa sikhathi ubeyikhaya labo bonke isonto elikhulu kodwa bona njani bangena ngeyimali laphaya bathenga ikhundla bakhipha abantu baka ANC bafaka abantu ejele bethi basebenzisa amandla kushile kuphelile wena bheke icele wena mtolo wena Duma wena Nomusa Dube wena phege inkonyeni wena sihle zikalala wena mdumiseni ntuli ha Ramaphosa senzo mchunu ha wonke lamajaji aya ejele ahlukumeza abantu namhlanje is a time ukuba nizoyejele mani ngafuna ukushintsha lokho nikhuluma lalokho kumafika mndebele inkinga yenu leyo nizozibona.